Magnetic resonance iatrogram is imaging of the aorta using magnetic resonance imaging, MRI. MRI can be done without contrast enhancement. Gadolinium-based contrast are used for enhancement in case of MRI, whereas iodine-based contrast are used in conventional angiography. MRI can image blood vessels without injection of any contrast, and the technique is often called as dye-less angiography. The changes in hydrogen nuclei in response to a magnetic field forms the basis of MR imaging. Since hydrogen nuclei are plentiful in blood, which has a high water content, it can be imaged well in MRI. This image shows the heart, lungs and its blood vessels, ascending aorta, arch vessels, descending aorta and its branches. Major visceral branches arise from the descending aorta. MR angiography of aortoiliac disease has the advantage that no contrast has to be administered and hence suitable in individuals with renal dysfunction. Gadolinium has to be avoided in those with renal dysfunction. Abdominal aorta above the renal arteries has near normal lumen, while the infrarenal segment has a tight lesion. Right common iliac artery has total occlusion with reformation distally through collateral flow. Left common iliac also has a tight lesion, progressing to a near total occlusion towards the external iliac. Right renal artery has ostial disease, while left renal artery appears to have good sized proximal region.